Booner Lake, a small impoundment, 1927. My feet are aching and we're walking on this icy road that is kicking butt. Miguel is back there trying to catch up with me. We've got only about an hour to get back, about a mile and a half back.